Let's go. Let's do some more of this. I don't care about reading this shit. Let me try. No. I don't want to read no shit. No, please. Okay, it says it's fine. Stop doing magic tricks. Okay, now he's stuck. Wow. I quit. Thank you. A hand right there, I see it. What's this right here? Why do I need to do this? Understand why I need to do that. Pushing and sent over. Let's see what this okay, I know what.
don't know if I'm supposed to. I hit one, okay. That means I ain't. No. Stupid. I hit one. I know it has something to do with this. And sometimes it's not moving, so is it all supposed to be green? I mean, how am I supposed to get green? It's green. Oh my god, this is... I really think all of them are supposed to be green. I'm just using all my stuff. Yes. Bring the boss. What boss? What boss? Thank you. Almost got hit for a second. Chase me. He's gonna chase me. So what am I supposed to do? Okay, why does it keep on turning off? That one keeps on turning off. supposed to... I guess I'm supposed to make it right into that. Am I supposed to make it right into that? I'm glad you don't have any stamina for... Oh my god, my ankles, bro. The time you had. Every time I forget, what is this supposed to do? Is this supposed to do something? Thank you. Dog. That was nerve-wracking or something like that. Okay, where the hell is this? What's going on? Okay. Let's put it right here. Hey, was he blocking the door? Do I have to go back? I hope I don't have to go back. What's the door in here? Oh, the door was in here. I'm ready to get off. My head hurts. No! Okay. Yes, the door's over there. Stop it! You can't give me a C right there. Leave me alone. He wouldn't jump. Please let me still have the key. Okay. I still have the key. Okay. Still got the key. No. Stop. Leave me alone. Blocking something. Yep, here's the door right here. Yay! Look, I'm out. Man. Shit.
Today, I gotta say that I don't understand my reality. Or who is preventing me from getting cured. I have to admit that I'm not sure if the traps that are stopping me have been placed by those horrible creatures, or maybe even by myself. I would really like to understand why my surroundings look decayed. I can't tell if everything I see is real. At this point, I'm not even sure if my deepest fears are unfounded, or if they are only traumas engraved in my mind from ages I don't recall. I don't know if they're my only reality because I see myself as a little creature, full of fears, defenseless against all this wickedness.
Damn. That's it for now. I mean, bro, this game is amazing. I mean, if you like puzzles and challenges, subscribe if you like the video. If you didn't like any video, I told you to. And I don't think you understood what I said, so I'm gonna say again, like and subscribe if you like this video. If you didn't like it anyway, because I told you so. Bitch. Okay. Bye.